Hello everyone, this is Haley Ashcroft. This is just an update for Enhancement 3. That was supposed to be completed this last week, and I couldn't get the connections right. That my account link wouldn't work. I had an issue with the navigation here. So the my account link would not work. It wouldn't bring me to the login page, and then I couldn't get to the register page from the login page. So there were all sorts of issues going on with my Acme website, but I've finally fixed them with the help of my group. They were awesome. So I'll just demonstrate here that all of the links work, that the My Account button and folder here, that it all links to the login page, that I have the required information on that page, and also that from the login page you can get to the registration page. So I'll do that for you now. I have the My Account button here. So I have a spot to put in the email and the password. It's all required information. The submit button is larger than the register button, so that way the user doesn't get confused about which one is most important. And then if they haven't registered, they can click on this register button and it takes them here. So they can enter in their first, last name, the email, and their password. And they can submit that as well. So everything is working now. I already did the video for valid HTML and CSS, but just wanted to give an update. Thank you for watching.